Yep.
To all your receivers.
Oh, yeah. So Rourke, back at it. His running back is still the redshirt sophomore, Tyler Toledo, in that pistol. This is Toledo, bouncing it outside. Toledo, did he get in? Yeah, he did. Touchdown, Tyler Toledo. On that 14-yard bounce play, run to the house.
And Toledo on that play shows you all the things that you are looking for in a running back. You see here the vision, the ability to run through tackles and to get the open field and then accelerate to get to the end zone. Nice run on his part, as you see right here. Get through traffic, then turns on the afterburners and has the ability to not let the turf monster or a would-be tackler bring him down before he gets to the end zone.
I'll take the would-be tackler rather than the turf monster, buddy. Nathaniel Vuckos to add the PAT for the Ohio Bobcats, and so there's the answer.
There it is.
There's your answer to get their lead, which was 10, back up to 10 once again. Now, good to see Tyler Toledo. He's got that. He's got the Army hard hat on and saluting drive.
That's right. Wait.